I'll try to be in character as much as I can, but here we are. Oh yeah. He's here. Well, are you coming or not? Oh, hello. Okay, hold on. Quick break. They have. So far, it's not too many people because it's quite early still. Sort of. Yeah. A bunch of cosplayers too. There's food trucks over there. You can see right there, food trucks. So here, I can't really see, but let's walk. Come on. Watching only for show. Okay, hold on, we'll be back. They have burritos, quesadillas, and a bunch of Mexican stuff in this. I can't read it, but there's a bunch of food trucks, but there's only one food truck that's actually a food truck. The rest is water, like this one. This one is like 5 ringgit. This one is like 8 ringgit, but it's really nice.
They have Mexican pasta.
I think I'll try that tomorrow.
If it's not already.
Yeah. The rest is at the back. It's not much people actually. Maybe they'll come a bit later. I'm not sure. But all of the cosplayers are over at the stage area. It's really hot out here. Over there, we have like new jazz bands, so it's colder over there. Yeah. This is nice. Hey guys, right now we're waiting for Ash's Benkei cosplay, which is in half an hour, and we're here.
Hello, hi. Hi. Yeah, it didn't look so nice. This camera looks really good.
Lighting nice, man.
This is the hall of the where we're gonna do our workshop. We have a projector right over there, and I believe a lot of cosplayers gonna be inside here because I wanna talk more about cosplay competitions. So I'm gonna give you a little bit more tips about how to make the cosplay competitions better and the performance goes better. Okay, so looking forward for all cosplayers.
Yay! So see y'all there. Oh, say hi, Shadow. See ya.
Anything, as long as you know what I'm talking about, that's the point.